Hi everybody, it's Sandy and I have a confession to make, and that is that I love really bad kids Christmas jokes. The worse the puns, the better. I'm gonna tell you 50 of my very favorite kids Christmas jokes. Are you ready? Let's go. What does Santa clean his sleigh with? Comet. What do you get if you cross an iPad with a Christmas tree? A pineapple. What has a jolly laugh, brings you presents, and scratches up your furniture? Santa Claus. Where do snowmen keep their money? In a snowbank. Knock, knock. Who's there?
Olive.
Olive who?
All of the other reindeer.
What do snowmen like to do on the weekend? Chill out. What do elves do after school? Their gnome work. What nationality is Santa Claus? North Polish. What's the difference between Santa's reindeer and a knight in shining armor? One slays dragons, and the other is dragging the sleigh. What do you get when you cross a snowman and a dog? Frostbite! Why was Santa's little helper sad? Because he had low elf esteem. What did the cow say on Christmas morning? Mooey Christmas! What goes, oh, oh, oh? Santa walking backwards. What is green, white, and red all over? A sunburnt elf. What do monkeys sing on Christmas morning? Jungle bells, jungle bells. Which one of Santa's reindeer has bad manners? Rudolph. What do you sing at a snowman's birthday party? Freeze a jolly good fellow. Why does Santa have three gardens? So he can ho, ho, ho. Knock, knock, who's there?
Murray.
Murray who?
Merry Christmas!
When does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? In the dictionary! What's the difference between the Christmas alphabet and the regular alphabet? The Christmas alphabet has no L. What do snowmen eat for breakfast? Frosted flakes. What do you get if you eat Christmas decorations? Tinselitis. What Christmas carol is heard in the desert? Camel ye faithful. Who delivers presents to baby sharks on Christmas Eve? Santa Jaws. What do you get if Santa Claus goes down the chimney with the fireplace lit? Crisp Kringle. Why are Thanksgiving turkeys wiser than Christmas chickens? Have you ever heard of Kentucky Fried Turkey? Why are Christmas trees bad at knitting? Because they're always dropping their needles. What always falls at the North Pole but never gets hurt? Snow! What do you get when you cross a bell with a skunk? Jingle smells, jingle smells. What do elves learn in school? The alphabet. What do you call an old snowman? Water. What do you call a snowman gardener? Frosty the Mo-Man. Why did the elves ask the turkey to join the band? Cause he had the drumsticks. What did the Christmas tree say when the light bulb was sad? Lighten up. What did the gingerbread man put on his bed? A cookie sheet. Why is Santa Claus good at karate? Cause he has a black belt. How much did Santa pay for his sleigh? Nothing, it was on the house. What do they sing under the ocean when it's Christmas time? Christmas chorals. Why are there only snowmen and not snow women? Because only men would be silly enough to stand outside in the snow without a coat. What did the reindeer say when he saw an elf? Nothing. Reindeer can't talk. Which elf was the best singer? Elvis Presley. What's red, white, and blue at Christmas? A sad candy cane. What's a snowman's favorite lunch? An iceburger. How does Santa take pictures? With his North Polaroid. What's green, covered with tinsel, and goes ribbit ribbit? Mistletoe. Why did the gingerbread man go see the doctor? Cause he was feeling crummy. What did Mary Poppins want from Santa? Supercalifragilisticexpialis, no shoes. What's invisible and smells like milk and cookies? Santa's burps. That would crack jokes, Pam. I hope you've enjoyed my jokes. Please leave a comment in the doobly-doo and tell me your favorite clean, classic, really bad Christmas joke. And I'll see you guys later. Merry Christmas!